had John Cena and The Rock in a once-in-a-lifetime match, what people will remember from WrestleMania 28 is Undertaker versus Triple H with Shawn Michaels, special guest referee, and in the Hell in the Cell. That's what people are going to be talking about for a lifetime.
When people talk about the end of an era, you had the Hell in the Cell structure, which is truly an Undertaker creation. You had The Undertaker versus Triple H, and you had Shawn Michaels as the guest referee. So a structure that was created by that generation and the three most influential members of that generation. That's the last time you'll see something like that.
I think I'd heard passed around all week and the night before and on that day, epic, but really there's no exaggeration, there's no hyperbole that could fit what we were seeing. That was exactly what it said, the end of an era, and they went out swinging.
That was the most incredible in-ring performance I've ever seen in my life.
It was such a spectacle.
I thought they were going to have a really hard time following up on last year's WrestleMania match. I was like, how do you beat that? In the same way that I thought for Shawn and Undertaker in their two WrestleMania matches. But they came out and they just blew it all out of the water. They left everything out there.
Destruction, yet friendship. There were so many stories going on in that match that you could actually feel as a fan, and me as a WWE superstar watching as a fan, I felt the emotion.
The crowd was just a little different for Hell in a Cell, and it was just a little more special than everything else going on that night. I sensed it, you know, I'm pretty sure other people sensed it too.
This truly was one of the greatest, most powerful, intense matches that I've ever seen, and it'll never be forgotten by the people who've seen it.
I think it's an end of an era because Undertaker is gone after this. What else does he have to prove?
There's never been anybody like The Undertaker. 20 WrestleManias, 20 victories.
I know he holds the streak near and dear, but I don't see any reason for him to try for the 21st. And after seeing the last four matches he's had at WrestleMania, I am certainly not involved with throwing my name in that hat.
It is the end of an era. I think that there's nothing else for The Undertaker to prove, but I also think that Shawn Michaels and Triple H both know that and respect that.
When you think of WWE, you think of those three guys. You think of Undertaker, you think of Triple H, you think of Shawn Michaels.
The highlight of the match for me was the three gentlemen involved after the bell had rang, arm in arm, right in front of the 20-0 sign, just symbolizing exactly what they had talked about. It is the end of an era.
They've all gone. Steve Austin's retired. Shawn Michaels is retired. The only two from that era that are left competing constantly, year after year, are The Undertaker and Triple H. And it's very sad. It's very sad.